when we are singing songs, God songs. So the first song is called Yotakura Oshichi, and it's a hit song by Fuyumi Sakamoto from Japan. It's a Japanese blues pop.
Yeah.
the first stage slot that we conducted. That was fantastic. Thank you very much for joining by saying Sakura together. So now, this was the Japanese blues and sort of the pop, Japanese song. But now we would like to introduce, one of my greatest core musicians. He is the only professional Japanese guitar, Japanese banjo player in UK and Europe. Please welcome Hibiki Ichikawa. It's an important part of the first stage slot because now he's going to show you the solo performance. The song is called Tsugaru Hantobushi. Thank you.
very much. Pokkai Bonita is the name of the song we played just now. And there was a very memorable phrase, Enya Koraya, Koi Janjan Koraya. If you know any Japanese people and then say the words to them, they say, okay? Because there was a big comedy show in the past and then that song was used for that comedy show in Japan. So yes, it's Pokkai Bonita. Okay? So now we would like to perform some of the very traditional Tsugaru Minyo. Tsugaru Minyo has got five biggest songs, and I'm going to show you one of them. It's called Tsugaru Aiyabushi, and the Tsugaru Aiyabushi starts with solo performance by Hibiki, and then I will join as a singer. So I hope you will enjoy the original form of Tsugaru Minyo called Tsugaru Aiyabushi.
Thank you.
songs.
Great. Right. So we will be back later on, but we would like to finish our first stage slot with a very lively, happy Japanese folk song called Nambu Tawara Tsubi Uta. And what's, you know, this song is normally singing, sung at, you know, celebration, party, you know, something happy. And, you know, it's suitable for a day like this, you know, sunny day all day. Great summer day, I hope so, it's going to continue like this. But, yes, this song is singing about, you know, how rich the master is in the old time of Japan. In the past, the number of rice at your house, you know, household and the storage is the sign of how rich you are. So this song is counting number of rice, okay? And showing how rich your master is. So, you know, there are three parts in the song, and the first part is just keeps counting. So I hope you enjoy and, you know, clap your hands together and, you know, create this great atmosphere. Okay, our final song for the first stage song is called Nambu Tawara Tsubi Uta. Please stay, and we will be back with some other different talks. Thank you very much. Thank you.